The family of a Skokie grandmother missing for 2 months continues to plead for answers. Vigil was held last